Hello, Aquarius. Those that were born January the 24th through February the 14th, how are you all doing? Welcome to my channel. I am Tierica. We're all about love on my channel, y'all. Hey, y'all, Aquarius. Y'all, I've been missing in action for like 48 hours. I got a little sick, y'all, but I am back. So I want to start off by saying, y'all, thank God. Whenever you have a chance to, just say thank you, God, okay? All right, Aquarius. So, y'all gotta bear with me. Getting back into the swing of things, all right? So, Aquarius, born January the 24th through February the 14th. We're gonna look into your love connection for the month of January, okay? We're going to see what's going on with you all in love for the month of January. Aquarius, please know that these will be general messages. They will not resonate with all of you beautiful individuals. If you find messages here that resonate, please feel free to take them with you. If you find messages here that does not resonate with you at all, then please do leave them here on the table to allow someone to pick them up that they will resonate with, okay? All right, now let's jump into it, Aquarius. We're going to get you some messages here. Give me like two messages for Aquarius. You have karmic friends here. So you could be in a situation where you feel like you can't fully trust your person. There could be a lot of tension here between you two, or you feel the need to secretly compete here, or your person is feeling like this here, okay? But someone is surrounding themselves with karmic friends here in this connection. All right, let's get another message here for you, Aquarius. All right, and you got jackpot here. Okay, so you all could be coming into some money, winning some money, maybe suddenly, hit the jackpot, okay? Gain some inheritance money or just receive some unexpected money here, okay? All right, Aquarius, let's clarify this here for you, Aquarius. Aquarius for the month of January in love. January. Aquarius in love. Let's clarify the karmic friends with the jackpot. Okay. All right. Last shuffle. Okay. Let me cut. All right, Aquarius, tell me more here about this karmic friends with the jackpot for Aquarius in love for January 2022. Okay, so you have renew and adventure here. All right, so this is a return of passions and play. Community is healing. Laughter and travel can re-spark your love life here. Okay. So, you could be doing some things over here. Someone could be returning in from the past here. Okay. And you also got unexpected again. So, there's going to be some things that happened in the month of January, that happens in the month of January for you all, Aquarius. This unexpected, it says unexpected people, events, messages, travel, or situations here. Okay. Let me see if I could get. All right, and you have leap of faith, okay? So it is safe to make the move you are considering. I guess just take this leap of faith, whatever that may be here in the month of January. Don't allow your fears to hold you back from moving forward here. You could be stepping into some unexpected money here if you just step outside of your comfort zone, okay, Aquarius? All right, so let's keep going. Let's look into what's going on with you all for the month of January in love, Aquarius. All right. Okay, Aquarius. Da, da, da. Y'all hold on with the obstacles here. Okay, recent past. Tell me about the recent past here between Aquarius and their person or their love interest here. Da-da-da-da. Aquarius in the recent past. All right. And let's see your desires, Aquarius. Alright, and for what is coming towards you in the near future, potential outcome here for the month of January. Alright. Okay, Aquarius, what's the situation here? You got the nine of spades here, okay? So the situation here with you in love with this nine of spades, you could be feeling a bit of disappointment, feeling loss of something, or you could be encountering some changes that are inevitable here with this nine of spades, okay? We're going to clarify. Let's get the overall energy. You got the seven of spades here, okay? So your overall energy is, the seven of spades is the eraser here. The removal of people, discovering the truths. Also, it could be, this could also signify some type of arguments here, okay? Now, let's get the obstacles. You have the six of spades, all right? So the obstacles here would be, six of spades is the seer here. So knowing and being able to see things to come, all right? So an obstacle here, you, I guess the pathway needs to be clear here so you're able to see things clearly here, okay? In the recent past, you have the queen up. Y'all got a lot of spades in here. Air energy, okay? So in the recent past, you got the queen of spades here. All right, and this queen, it's like the queen of swords, you all. So in the recent past here between you and your wait y'all, sorry, hold on. Okay, so in the recent past with this queen of spades, you could be dealing with someone with the darker hair, darker complexion here. Someone who is a bit manipulative, can be very mysterious, and someone who's always on the lookout here, okay? What are your desires? Oh, you got the King of Hearts. So you are desiring this King of Hearts here. You are desiring for someone who is influential, has the ability to do good. Maybe you are desiring for an older partner here with this king, okay? But someone who's also stable too as well, okay? This also could be a father figure, all right? How are you viewing yourself, Aquarius? Got the Ace of Spades here, okay? So how are you viewing yourself with that Ace of Spades? You're seeing yourself as someone who is going through some transformations. You're ready for new beginnings here. You're ready to give birth to something new, okay? Now, who or what is coming towards you? You have the Ten of Spades. Y'all got all these spades in here, okay? So who or what is coming towards you, Aquarius, with this Ten of Spades? This is... Ten of Spades is change. It's a change that's coming. It could be some sadness, but we're going to clarify here, okay? Because the Ten of Spades, they consider this as the mourner here, all right? So we're going to clarify. And potential outcome for the end of the month, you got the Joker here, all right? So with that Joker, that's the Fool or the Magician, all right? So you being able to take this leap of faith here and also equipping yourself with all the necessary tools that you need to have in order to move forward. Okay, now let's clarify here for you, Aquarius. Okay, now tell us more here about this Nine of Spades. You got harvest time, all right? So you are in this energy here of waiting here for, harvest, okay, to reap the benefits here, all right? Let's see your overall energy with this Seven of Spades. You're feeling a lot of compassion. You're feeling a lot of nurturing energy here, all right? Now, with the obstacles, you have detached and cold. So someone in this connection is a bit detached and cold here, and this could be you. This is why it could be hard for you to see, see the changes that is coming, all right? So with the recent past here with this Queen of Spades, you have intentions here. So in the recent past, you could have put your intentions out there, all right? Started to give yourself some self-love here and realize here what you wanted to create in your connection, all right? Now with your desires, that's too many. All right, tell us more here about this King of Hearts. Okay, you are desiring for this King of Hearts to actually come forward and actually speak here, okay? Maybe you are desiring for your person to come out of this regretful type of energy here, or this is what you are desiring for, okay? All right, now how are you viewing yourself? Okay, you got ego here, so you could be allowing your ego here to stand in the way of the transformations here, okay? But how are you viewing yourself? You see yourself as someone who is very beautiful here. You could be very prideful, a bit vain, all right, and maybe a bit egotistical, okay? All right, now tell us more about this Ten of Spades. Okay, so who or what is coming towards you? You got change. Having the courage here to change, okay? Coming out of this mourner energy and having the courage to change, okay? Now, the potential outcome. You got cycles, ending some things here, moving towards a completion so you can start, completing some things so you can start something new here, okay? Moving towards new cycles, all right? Now, let's clarify a little one more time. Okay, Aquarius. Aquarius for the month of January. Okay. All right, tell us more here about this situation. Okay, so you or your person is coming out of some type of toxic relationship here, okay? You could have recently been in some type of toxic connection or your person, all right? Now, with the overall energy here, you have differences here. You and this person is not yet on the same page here, okay? Now, with the obstacles, Aquarius. Oh, Lordy, y'all. You got to take the leap of faith. It fell down there. So we're going to take this one. You got to take the leap of faith here. So that is an obstacle. You got to have faith in yourself, okay? And trust in yourself, all right? Now, with this recent past here, You have illusion. So what's fantasy or reality? Okay. So in the recent past, maybe you or your person was in some type of illusion, not able to see clearly here, or was not realizing here what was actually a reality or a fantasy. Okay. Now, with your desires, you have divine masculine again, so you are desiring for this divine masculine to speak their truth here. I guess come out of this energy of them feeling regretful, and yeah, okay. So how are you viewing yourself? Okay. So you are seeing yourself as someone who is wanting to gain more clarity here. All right. You have to clear your thoughts to see what is in front of you. Okay. So, yeah. Okay. You could be viewing yourself as someone who now you have clarity here. You're not allowing your ego to stand in the way. And you're actually starting to see what is in front of you with that Ace of Spades. Okay. Being ready and open for new transformations. Okay. Now, who or what is coming towards you? Got the change of heart here. So there is some changes. Maybe your person is going to have a change of heart, having the courage to change, okay? All right, so who or what is coming towards you? You're coming out of this sad energy here, having the courage to change, and either your person is going to have a change of heart or you're going to have the change of heart, okay? Now with the potential outcome here, Aquarius, all right, you got the happy ever after here. Okay, so once you close out old cycles, be ready here to take this leap of faith. Being this energy of the magician here, being equipped with everything you need to continue to move forward here. You're moving towards a happy ever after here, okay? All right, now let's get you all a healing message. Aquarius. All right. Aquarius for the month of January. Ooh, my hands, y'all can tell they have not shuffled in a while. Ooh. Okay, I'm going to get this one here. Okay, Aquarius, you have family dynamic and reconcile here, okay? So your family is requiring a time to heal issues that have created a wedge or unrest. We all need support as we move forward, and having an open, loving family unit is essential, okay? Essential. All right, Aquarius, so these are your messages. I hope that they will be helpful. If it resonated, please give me a thumbs up. If you would like to receive your messages more frequently, please do hit that subscribe button. Thank you all for being patient with me. I salute the divinity in you all. I am sending you all so much love, so much light, so much positivity, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.